Because Ebony's like all really cool and stuff. Yep. I'll think about it. I can't rest here anymore. There's bodies. They need to be cleared up. I'm going to tell the guard about it. I didn't know you could kill Lucien, to be honest with you. I had no idea you could kill Lucien Lachance like that. He tried to get away, but he failed. Must be another inn somewhere. There is over here, but I need to find a. I need to find a knight and a watch. A guard. Guard. I need to find a guard. That's not a guard. Oh, Alvira. Forgot about that. Someone's talking about the boots of the Crusader and stuff. Don't mind me, I'm just going around collecting all of your. I need a knight, and I just want to go and talk to a guard about what's happened. I need to inform the authorities, is what I need to do. I need to inform. There's an. Wait! Excuse me! Excuse me! Just wait!
There's no problem.
Yes, there's a big problem. There's a big fight over there. There was an assassin, but I killed him, and some guy helped me, but he died in the fight. Okay, thanks.
Good day.
Yes, it hasn't been really, but...
My pleasure, really.
No, it's... Just go and sort it out, will you, please? Oh. Go and sort it out. Right, I'm going back to the other inn now, because the other one's caked in blood. Where's my friend gone? Where's... I've even forgotten his name now. It begins with a C. He's gone, he's disappeared. Maybe up there in the morning. Because, yeah, he will not believe the night I've had. No.
Speak.
No. Hi. Now, where's the one behind you?
What?
Bed.
I have just the thing for you. A lovely suite on the second floor for only 40 gold a night. Quite a steal. Interested?
Yep.
Of course you will. You'd be silly not to.
Damn,
it's
silly
just
Billy.
Up the stairs there. Second floor, the east wing. All the comforts of home. Take care.
Still not very hungry. This has all been rather stressful for me. Why did that shut? Oh, you get free food here, don't you? Oh. Yeah, you get free food. But not yet. Don't want it yet. I just need to rest. All right. Probably munch on these. Now then. All right. So, a question. Where's my friend? Said he was going to get changed. We saved the chapel as well, which is good. Yeah, this guy isn't a quest, so I don't know where the hell he's gone, but... So where's that going to point me? No. It's going to point me there, because that's where I need to go next. Damn it. Shield of the Crusader. That awaits us. Maybe if I go back to the chapel, he'll be there. Waiting. Although, I do have some stuff to sell now, actually, so I'll do that first. Yes. Then I'll go and get the shield. He's not here, is he? Hello. That's not you, is it? No.
I hope I can help.
You can't. Actually, let's ask about the prophet.
He seems to be different than your usual self-proclaimed holy man. Maybe what he says is true.
Really?
And that the attack on the chapel of Dabella is just the beginning of an assault on the church itself.
Yeah, you see, and you should say that. That should seem pretty damn obvious, considering what's happened. Oh, he's still there. Oh, God. Please take the bodies away. Let's go to a shop. Right, I need to make a decision here. I need to decide. Which weapon I want to keep. I mean, I'm currently like, I don't have to decide now, especially. Because I've got the inventory space for it. Just. I mean, just before I had like loads of space and now I don't have any. From a gameplay perspective, it would make perfect sense to keep this ebony short sword. Because, say, more damage, less weight, it's faster. The only thing is it doesn't have the reach. Which, as I said, I can replace with, you know, that if I need it. But I never saw him wielding short swords, and you know, he never kept Chilblain or anything because that was a short sword, so I mean, I kept a silver short sword as backup because of I needed it. Oh, can I drop this now? Yeah, it's a Blade of Woe. I can get rid of that. I can sell it. I'll burn it in a fire. Why are there no fires in this goddamn game? I'm carrying all this stuff to burning fires and don't have any. So yeah, I'm gonna sell it.
Good day.
Hello. You have lots of gold. This pleases me. You also like me a lot. Pleases me even more. So yeah, I'm going to sell the ebony thing because I don't think it suits my character to have an ebony short sword. Sorry, that's going to annoy everyone, but there we go. It's gone. As is that. Blade of War I shall burn. I can sell the Mace of the Crusader for 195, but that's kind of like spitting on the whole
another satisfying
Crusader relic sort of thing. Well, you had a load of stuff though, didn't you? Dagger of Jolts. Silver arrows. I think I'll not bother buying anything off you. Glass arrows, it's different. You got a lot of good merchandise there, but nothing I want.
Good day.
Bye bye. Alright, so now that's over with. I need to find a fire. Because I want to burn that. I know I can get so much gold for them, but I'm gonna burn them. I want to burn this Blade of War, which I'm actually quite impressed that it's turned into like an item you can drop now. That's pretty good. And I want to burn that as well. So I'm carrying stuff that I want to burn. I can't find any fires to burn it with, so it's kind of annoying. Hopefully we'll find one at this fort we're going to, and I can burn them in kind of a pyre thing that's going on. Or I know where there's a fire. There. There's a fire there. That's where we'll head first. That's where we're going. We're going to Fisherman's Rock. We'll go to Fisherman's Rock, burn this horrible, horrible, putrid evil stuff. This is the castle, isn't it? This is not where I want to be. Oh, that's right, yeah, okay. So, yeah, we'll burn all the putrid evil stuff, and then we'll go and get the shield. Sorted. I wonder if we're going to see our friend out here. I've already forgotten his name. Carderus, something like that. Is he here? No. He was like, I'm gonna go and get some equipment, I'll be right back, and then never actually, he just disappeared. This brings back memories, this is where we started our journey. Way back, well, 2 months ago. Game time, at least. Slightly longer real time, but it's breaking immersion. But yeah, where's our sack? There it is! There's our sack, I used to have our stuff in it. Awesome. Anyway, so you guys gonna behave? You gonna let me out? Thank you.